So we're here at John U. Lloyd State Park. Well, it's actually got a slightly different name now, but we're gonna go out here and check out the jacks, the Erojacks, which is a reef that goes straight out. Haven't been here in a really long time, so I'm very curious to see what it's about and how it's progressed over the years. The Erojacks were placed here in 1967, which makes them a pretty old artificial reef that's not just a sunken ship. The jacks run perpendicular to the shore for about 1,500 feet, and they end in a series of rock ledges in sort of a natural reef community. The jacks even provide substrate for hard corals like this to grow. Of course, there seems to be a bit of a size limit because after a while, they do tend to get knocked off maybe by wave action or whatnot, and you can see some of those fragments in the rubble near the reef. Either way, the jacks provide an amazing nearshore marine community to explore. Erojacks definitely didn't disappoint. If you enjoyed the dive, remember to click that like button and of course subscribe for more adventures.